opening for the crazy athletic Paul DeRozan. And that's the kind of thing that the pros do.